never come close to discovering the true nature of his world until now.
We accept the reality of the world with which we're presented. It's as simple as that.
I imagine that right now you're feeling a bit like Alice. Tumbling down the rabbit hole?
You could say that.
I can see it in your eyes. You have the look of a man who accepts what he sees because he is expecting to wake up.
I've got one that can see.
Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life, that there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there, like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad. It is this feeling that has brought you to me. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Matrix.
Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room. You can see it when you look out your window, or when you turn on your television. You can feel it. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself.